Hey everyone, I wanted to give you a quick overview of how easy it is to create a new order using the Aforza mobile app in Spring 21. So here I am on a visit page. I'm executing a visit for one of my customers, the Fresh Start shop. And here I can see I've got a capture order task. So when I click on that, it's going to start a brand new order for me. On the order page, I can see all the products and my entire catalog that I might want to sell to the customer. I can add products individually with a quick click, or I can add them in bulk with a long press. Let's go ahead and look at the promotions because this is what the customer is really interested in. See, here on the promotions page, I can see all the different promotions this customer might be interested in. I see this buy five, get one free. They're really interested in that one, so I'm going to click on it. And from here, I can configure the promotion. So they have to buy four soft drinks, so I'm going to add four in here. And then I get to choose one for free. So just like that, I've added the promotion to the cart and I've added some individual products. So you can see the new price has been added, the tax has been calculated, and the discounts have been put on there. Just like that, within 10 seconds, we created a brand new order and we've executed a promotion for this customer.